Vous le reconnaissez, c'est le gomino, le célèbre moccassin à picot de la maison Tod. La maison italienne conserve jalousement le secret de sa fabrication et pourtant elle a accepté pour série limitée d'ouvrir les portes de ses ateliers.
We are in the center of Italy. This was the most important area around the world for leather. Shoes, especially. The idea was to make shoes that is like a glove for the foot. Gomino because the sole is rubber, the small button is gomino, maybe for that. First, it's important that the shoes is real comfortable, no? More than any other accessories in our business.
Lo stilista ci porta questo disegno da andare a disegnare sulla forma.
Il moccassino gommini è composto da 12 pezzi, tra pelle e fodero. La composizione dei pezzi è questa. Questa è la parte sotto della tomaglia, diciamo, la parte intorno. Questa è la pattina che va sopra, è il pezzo più in vista della pelle. E questo è il bordo che va messo qui una volta fatti i segni e va da una parte all'altra.
Factories, you see that the people work with hands. And when you use the machine is for to be more precise than hands, no? This is the soul, no? The difference between the high quality, in this case about Tod's, or the copy without quality is that. The quality of the materials, the time that we need for make one pair of shoes or one bags. The gomino is one of the big Tod's family product and is the most popular, but it's not the most sophisticated. There is many new things, very important, that was a big innovation in the shoe business. We want to make one serious, like that, limited, with special material, special colors, and the loafer, the Tod's loafer, the Tod's coins, is the for celebrate the relation between us and our customers. This is a product without any time. You don't know, I don't remember if it was 100 years ago, 20 years ago. When I see the new style of life, the Tod's philosophy is perfect for that.